Good morning. This is Primate. This is Sunday. Whoa, excuse me. Drop my phone here. This is Sunday morning, and I am getting ready to go to the National. I did get a package from Layton Card Sports. I don't know why I call him Cloud all the time. Probably it's my job, but going to the National this week. Going to be taking a bunch of these stickers with me, handout. Anyway, I got a package, a couple of packages from Layton Card Sports. I did a Donruss Optic break with them. I think I did a couple of them. And so I got a whole thing of base cards I need to go through. I'm not going to go through all of these, just a bunch of, I think it's a couple hundred, 200-300 cards right there from base. Bunch of packs. Whoa! I did get, I think there's an autograph. There's a Kevin Newman autograph. Got a bunch of Pirates stuff. He'll probably send all the stuff up to Jabs, because I know he's a big Pirates fan. I'll have a good time handing some of this stuff out. But these are great looking cards. I love the optic stuff. I don't know if I'll ever buy the base Donruss ever again. Just wait for the stuff to come out. Depends on the price, really. Tons of Kevin Newman in here, Cole Tucker. So that's Kevin Kramer? What, auto? Kevin Newman auto. Yeah, Kevin Newman auto. And my daughter's awake. My youngest is awake. My oldest one is awake as well, but the youngest is definitely being vocal this morning. I got like 5 packs of these. So we got red, white, and blue of Ponce de Leon, numbered 2/150. Got a purple with a snowflake look, which is numbered 125. Numbered 99, Jameson Talon. Kevin Kramer, rookie auto, signed. Numbered 125. Dakota Hudson. That looks almost like Oriental writing, Chinese or Japanese. Non-numbered. Chris Bryant, numbered to 190. Oh, yeah, numbered 99. We the People, Yadier Molina. Beautiful. So not only up here, but it's also got the refractor look to it. That's number 276. Matt Carpenter, number 50. We the People of Matt Carpenter, number 276. And Blue Border, which is number 250. So some nice numbered cards. Decent allotment of autos. I also did a prism break from them. Billy Hamilton Scorcher card, scorching card. Not numbered. Mabris Valoria, numbered to 35. Ryan O'Hearn, our favorite. Shohei Ohtani. Just base cards. Signed Scott Barlow card. Don't think that's numbered at all. Nope, not numbered. Refractor of Keith Filimer, numbered to 399. A couple more of these packs. anybody has any interest in any of the autos, please let me know. Red, white, and blue, 150th anniversary of Keston Hiura. Number 150, Vincenza. Kevin Newman again, auto 250, no 99. Number 1 of 99. That's a nice card. And Taylor Trammell, number 50. Scooter Gennett, number 199. Lorenzo Cain, I think that's 50. Mike Moustakas, number 99. Corbin Burns, number 60. Keston Hiura, number 50. And Anthony Rizzo, number 50. And there's my other daughter coming to talk to the youngest. Playing with each other. As best as a 3.5-year-old and near 10-month-old can play together. Whit Merrifield. Non-numbered. There's our Ryan O'Hearn. Not numbered. Another Ryan O'Hearn. Another Whit Merrifield. All base cards here. Sparkle, numbered 150, and non-numbered. My wife and I are avid gamers, and we're watching the World of Warcraft Race to World First. Red Bull and Method Challenge, so the Guild's Limit and Method are vying for world first kills on Queen Ashara. If you're into that type of thing, we the people of Sterling Marte, number 76. Base optic cards. Lots of good rookies in this stuff. Kevin Newman, lots of Kevin Newmans here. Kevin Kramer's. Autograph of Kennedy Kramer right there, blue, 275, and Sterling Marte, non-numbered. Weak people. It's kind of nice. And then some eBay. This was also from LCS. The Break of Inception. Sorry, Diamond Icons. And pulled a 7 of 10 Ricky Henderson auto. Oh, there's my youngest. Give me just a second. Sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. Brief interlude while I try to open this. Got a Michael Sorokas auto rookie. I believe it's 2015. Yeah, 2015 Bowman Chrome. He's getting really hot soon. Trying to pick up some of these rookies. I believe this is a Michael Yastrzemski auto, but let's see. Include some other base cards. Oh, now this is for my buddy. 1989 top, so as you can see, go autograph. This is going to go to Kelly Cards, my dog over at Kelly Cards. Oh, hey. Miguel Gomez. This is going to my buddy Kelly Cards. Used to be my dog, now he's Kelly Cards. Got a couple of cards that he's going to get this week. Or, well, when I get to send them to him. Let's just wrap this up nicely for him. Yeah, he's a huge Jose Canseco fan, so definitely wanted to get something nice for him. We got another card coming in for him as well this week. I will be at the National, so I may not be able to get it out until next week. But, I'm sure he'll be very well surprised, very thoroughly surprised. Mike Sorokas, rookie. And this is Mike Yastrzemski's grandson of Carl Yastrzemski. Started with the Orioles back in 2015 and now has moved over to the San Francisco Giants. And has started doing really well. I think I saw his first homer on Zach Campbell's site YouTube video a couple weeks ago. And since then, just started to start really paying attention to him and collecting him. And this thing's really ticked up. So I've been trying to find some of his auto rookies. Some of them are actually starting to climb up a lot. Carefully do this here if I can without damaging anything. So, base Bowman, 2015 Bowman Chrome, Mike Yastrzemski. I think this one's a base as well. And then the green one, I think, is numbered to like 299 or something. Oh, that one's, sorry, the green is numbered to 99, I apologize. Numbered to 99. Good Lord, let's see if I can try to get this tape off carefully without bending these or anything. There we go. Okay. Two base cards, numbered to 99, two base cards non-numbered, and then the numbered base card. It's funny how different that signature is. Thicker pen for this one, for the 99. And finally, I just found this cool. So this is a one-of-one printing plate of Jacob deGrom. Nice There's more of one up there. 2000, I think it's 2018. National Treasures. Yeah, 2018 National Treasures printing plate, and then the one of two and two of two of the card. That was super cool. I mean, these things are super thick with that, with the button. Probably gonna take those to the National. Might take the Yastrzemskis to the National and get them graded by Beckett. We shall see. Wonder what this on this. Cards. And finally, let's do a walkthrough of some of the stuff I'm getting sent over. We're going to take to the National this week to get graded in one way or another. So I've got a printing plate, and this is on the wrapper here. Printing plate of, I think it's 2018 Panini Century card of Ken Griffey Jr. Pretty sure I've shown this off before, but one of one printing plate with a nice logo. Excuse my daughter for being a little cranky this morning. I'm gonna get these graded by. These are four Nolan Ryan signed autographs, or of course signed autographs, but from my personal collection I had him autograph. A 2018 Diamond Kings. Vladimir Guerrero, one of one. See up there, nice one of one of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. An unnumbered of him, signed, dual patch. Nice comparison between the two. Unnumbered and numbered. I'm not sure about this one. Jeff McNeil's doing really hot right now, but I'm, I don't know if it's worth it getting it graded or not. Two Ken Griffey Jr. autographs from 1994 Series 1 Upper Deck. And you can find it with both cards. You can either find the Mantle autograph or the Griffey Jr. or both. The both is worth quite a bit of money. Pulled this out of a pack the other day. Eloy Jimenez, Donruss, 2019 Donruss Optic. Pink Firework signature. I'm not sure if I'm going to get that graded or not. Might just try to sell it. Jordan Alvarez 2015 numbered to 75 autograph from 2015 and it's die cut 2015 Panini Extreme Edition or Elite Extra Edition. 2016 XR, did I say 2015? That's 2018 Jordan Alvarez, sorry. 2016 Panini Elite Extra Edition Aspirations, number to 50. Pete Alonso autograph. He's doing really high right now. 2019 Leather and Lumber, Pete Alonso rookie. I think it's 2018. Metal Draft, Pete Alonso Auto. Got that out of a hot pack, of all places. Juan Soto, 2019, one of one. Great patch right here. Beautiful patches, one of one from 2019 Diamond Kings. That's Panini. And I pulled this from Leighton Card. Or Leighton Sports Cards. I'm calling it Leighton Card Sports, but I guess it's Leighton Sports Cards. One of one auto of Touki Toussaint. I believe there's a. I don't know if I'm going to get it autographed or not autographed, but I get to get it graded or not. There's, I don't know if you can see it or not through the wrapping, but there's a slight little damage to the corner over here. Maybe not on the back, but on the front there is. There you go. You can see that little crease right there, right in that corner. A little bend up where they put it in. Unless it came from the factory like that. Very possible it came from the factory like that. But gonna get that. It's a beautiful card. Gonna get that graded by Beckett. So Juan Soto, one of one. Pete Alonso. Jordan Alvarez, Eloy Jimenez, Jeff McNeil, Ken Griffey Jr., Vladimir Guerrero Jr., and Nolan Ryan. Hopefully it didn't break my bank getting them graded, but we'll see. I'll put these up here as well for now. And that's it for now, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Have a great weekend. This is Primint signing off. Like and subscribe and comment.